Hello everyone. Now today on Painting with Anna, we're going to paint the part of this wall that is still blue. This room is going to be the guest room in the house, and we would prefer it to be a nice white. Like if you can see over here, it's been started to get paint white. But so today we're gonna hopefully finish or do at least a first coat on the part that's still blue. So first things first, I'm gonna use my brush, my trusty brush, and I'm gonna dip it down here in a little bit of paint. And this color is called Vanilla Latte. And I'm just using my brush here, and I'm using the brush around the edges of the door just so that it's a little bit easier, because you can't really get exactly to the edges with a roller. I'm just kind of going back and forth, making sure it's as evenly spread as I can get it. And then I add some more paint. And go in again. For some of this, I may need to get a small stool to reach all the way up here. Okay, so now we're gonna do along the bottom edge, but I'm going to have to take off this plate so we don't get paint on it. So I have my flathead screwdriver here. Bear with me. Got it. Nice. Those darn screwdrivers. Sometimes they just don't want to cooperate. And there's the screw, so I'll put that somewhere where I won't forget it. And the plate comes right off. Wants to come in, but we don't want her to get wet paint all over her. Okay, so now I'm taking the brush and I'm just doing here around the plate. it looks semi-white. My goal was to do mostly all pretty much white walls and trim, and then add color through like accessories and things like that. So far it's really good. This is almost the last room in the house that needs to be painted. So it's coming along really nice, and I can't wait for you guys to see the finished product. So thank you so much for watching and helping me paint today, and I will talk to you really soon. Bye.